Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. I don't know. What does it do?
Harry.
Riverston Council. Yeah. Instagram page, yeah?
I'm sorry. I'm just out on the jump.
Do a thing again,
eh? Here we go. Applause for the studio.
Set it up so it's straight. Yeah, Ben. Hold the phones. see how I've adjusted this? Like that. Remove this ball thing. Okay, like that. This. Hold on, just wait. There you go. Better?
Sorry, I've been filming. training session of 2023. We are at the Hot Tub Bike at the Riverton Festival today. James' very first hot dog training session. These are not the same as the Nathan's hot dogs that James will have to compete with. We actually can't get Nathan's here in Australia. But the Hot Dog Bike food truck have provided James with beef sausage dogs and milk buns to train with today. They're a little bit bigger. I think they weigh approximately 120 grams versus the normal Nathan's 100 grams. But anything we can train with at this point is good. Jaden. Nathan's is at Coney Island in New York every year on the 4th of July.
Pop-ups, catering, whatever you want. Birthday parties, you want hot dogs for your birthday? They'll hook it up. I'll tag them in the video, guys. Hey, hey. Thank you, guys. I appreciate the support. Yeah, I'm not the biggest fan of hot dogs, hey. Like that style, like dunking the bread and whatever. But it's all right. You gotta do what you gotta do. Thank you, guys. Thanks for the support. I'll be back later, for sure. No, it's iced tea. Yeah. Oh, just very gassy from all the gulping. Yeah, it's alright. Thank you guys. Thanks, Trisha. Alright guys, I'll catch you later. I'll be back later. I'm in Sydney, Australia. Today I'm in Riverston. Thank you guys. Alright. Catch you.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Thank you, my friend.